Hey, you, get over here. A little bit closer. Come on, we've been over this. I said closer. Thank you. You're probably wondering how me and my friends knew Spike's name. Well, we've seen the news of him, so I decided that we could meet him. Let me show you. In breaking news, the little dragon who was called as Spike, he has destroyed many battle droids and fought a giant alien robot with monsters on the Golden Gate Bridge in San Francisco. The question is, how on earth did that little dragon get those powers?
I have no idea. He's just a little dragon, but he's cool with those powers. Yeah.
Alright, now what's going on? You got that twinkle in your eye. Spike is a hero. What do you say we could go find him and meet him?
Huh? Are you sure about that, Wolf?
Cause, well, even though that he would see us as we are, well, we used to be the bad guys, but now we're good.
Yeah, I'm sure that he won't be scared of us.
Well, he may be a little dragon, but he is cool with those powers. So come on, why don't we all just go out and meet him?
Sure, okay. Whatever you say, Wolfie.
Okay.
There, you see? Now we can get to the present.
Spike, I presume?
Yes? Who are you?
We were once the bad guys, but now we are the good guys.
The good guys? Yeah.
What? You don't think we're the good guys?
Look, the people called me the big bad wolf. I was a villain in every story, though.
The big bad wolf? Yeah.
But I'm now really good. This is my best buddy, Mr. Snake.
How you doing?
Even though that he was bad, he couldn't help but he loves to eat guinea pigs.
Guinea pigs?
Yeah. And I would have eaten marmalade, but he's in jail.
Marmalade?
Yeah. We were double-crossed by him. He was evil. And he's in jail for good.
Okay.
Oh, and this one over here is Miss Tarantula. We call her Webs.
What's up?
I'm a hacker, and even though that I am smart, but wearing this, I look ridiculous.
No, you don't. You look adorable.
This is Mr. Piranha.
What's up, Papa?
Well, he's crazy, and he also farts when he gets nervous.
What?
Yeah, it's true, I fart when I get nervous, though.
Oh!
Piranha, oh! I had to say that to you. Sorry. And Mr. Shark, who's a master of disguise.
Yep, I wear disguises.
Whoa, wait a second. You got legs. Oh, yes, I do.
How come you don't have a tail?
I can be whatever I want to be and be wherever I want to be.
Right, Piranha?
Right, Chico.
Okay. How long have you guys been the bad guys?
Well, we have been the bad guys since people were scared of us, as they thought we were monsters.
Yeah. And we had to steal everything. After we watched the news, I decided that we could steal the golden dolphin. We had it, but we got caught. Sense of the goodness in me.
How come? Because I was stealing the purse from the old lady, and she almost fell down the stairs, and I saved her, and she hugged me, and she said I was such a good boy, and so my tail wagged, and it felt good. Well, Marmalade was being the old lady, though. That was a trick. Oh. But then he stole the purse.
No!
Anyway, I had to make a plan just to pretend that we would go good so we could steal the golden dolphin. Yeah, but we weren't being good at doing stuff that was good. Not like sharing.
Nope! Sucker!
Does it!
Or saving a cat. Or helping an old lady cross the street.
You think I can't do it?
Gosh, I had to bring that up. I saved the cat from the tree. And so, we were at the prom that night, so we could steal the golden dolphin, but we couldn't do it, even though that I had to stop being bad. Oh. But the meteorite was stolen by Marmalade. It's a butt. Marmalade used that power to control those guinea pigs to make the greatest heist. And we were in prison for a crime we didn't commit. Yeah, and I was angry at Wolf. Even though that I was angry, like, I hated birthdays because I was just a scary monster. I was mad at Wolf even though that I thought I would trust that he would stab me in the back. But Wolf was right. We're just more than scary villains. Okay. I gave the push pop to Mr. Shark when he was crying. A push pop? Yes. Can I have one? You can share it with me, right? Okay. Yes. Here. Oh, pop me, please. So it was good, and we were wagging. And so I had to double-cross Marmalade, pretending that I would be his friend, joining him. I wore a helmet to control those guinea pigs, the old switcheroo. So, just to trick everyone that they thought it was the meteorite, but it was a lamp. The real meteorite, kaboom, is destroyed. Well, that was clever. Thank you. And so, we were in prison for a year, but now, here we are. Meeting you. We also have friends like Diane Foxington, and even the cat that I saved from the tree. Why don't you come with us, Spike?
Well, I would,
but I want to go home. Oh, you will go home, Spike. We just need you to come with us, okay? Now come on. Get in the car. Okay. Those bad guys, and they got a little dragon. Well, Cuddles, I may have escaped prison thanks to our new friend, E750. That little dragon is Spike, and he is my rifle. We need to get to him so I can destroy him for stopping me. Oh, we will. From now on, we're going to have to work together. Listen here, guinea pig. If you ever get in my way, You are dead. Oh, scared.
Now come on, we have work to do. Hey, Diane, hey. Good guys, you're back. Hmm. Hey, kitty. We got a new friend.
Yeah. He's a cute little dragon, and his name is Spike.
Spike? Yeah.
Hi.
Huh. So you're Spike. I saw the news of you.
Oh, you did too?
Yeah. I saw that you have those powers destroying battle droids and fighting with monsters against the giant alien robot in San Francisco.
Well, yeah, that was true. I have those powers.
And these good guys met me, even though they wanted to. Look, Wolf, we have a problem.
What's going on?
Well, Marmalade's escaped prison with help.
Huh, what? Oh, Marmalade's escaped? I can't believe this, but how? How did he get help from the friend?
Well, they're saying it's some kind of a black monster. Wait, black monster? What do you mean?
Let me turn on the TV. We're seeing the news. This is Tiffany Fluffit. Last night, Professor Marmalade, also known as the Crimson Paw, has escaped prison with the help of some dinosaur monster, which it was black, and it had those spikes on the tail. And it's very a dangerous monster, and Marmalade is a dangerous guinea pig as the Crimson Paw.
Oh no.
What's wrong? That's the Scorpius Rex.
Scorpion Rex?
Scorpius Rex.
Wait a minute. You know that thing?
Yeah. He's my rival. Scorpius Rex is a hybrid dinosaur. With the code name E750, he was created by Dr. Henry Wu.
Dr. Henry Wu?
Look, we have to stop the Scorpius and the Crimson Paw.
Whoa, let me stop you right there, kid. Marmalade's not the Crimson Paw.
He's not?
No. I am.
Huh? You're the Crimson Paw?
Yes, it's true.
Give me a minute. Whoa. You see? We saw her as she's the Crimson Paw. And she helped us escape prison.
Oh. Oh, that explains a lot. As the Crimson Paw, I was being a criminal. I had the Golden Dolphin, but I just had to stop hurting people and start helping people. So I became a governor.
Oh. So, you just had to stop being a criminal?
Yes, but I'm still the Crimson Paw. From now on, I'm being a hero.
Okay. Well, I have those powers and I can fight the Scorpius Rex, and you guys can take on Marmalade.
And that guinea pig is mine. Sneak attack.
Okay, don't get too excited, Snake. Alright. Looks like we have work to do.
Alright. It's hero time, baby.
Stop that thing in the Crimson Paw.
Oh yeah? You think you can be scary? I'm not scared of you.
Get off of me.
Oh. Oh.
Ah! Nice job, E750. Now it's time for revenge on the bad guys.
Huh?
Stop right there, Marmalade.
Spike!
So you are that guinea pig, Marmalade. The one who double-crossed my new friends.
Oh, your new friends who are as the bad guys. They're now the good guys.
Yeah, you were the one who outsmarted us. But I outsmarted you. And I'm going to make you regret that.
For destroying my weapon, my meteorite.
Well, it was a butt.
It's not a butt.
And you, Diane Foxington, you are the Crimson Paw, not me. Soon they will know who you really are, and you are the one who's gonna end up in prison.
I don't think so. Yeah, you know what? I don't like you, Marmalade. And as for you, we have unfinished business.
Indeed. Without Hades getting in the way.
All right, let's do this.
Come here, you.
Now, I'm going to do what I couldn't do. Eat you.
No.
Guys, be careful. Those quills are poison. I thought they were spikes. Just be careful.
Get up.
Take that, you monster. Ooh.
Yeah, get them, E750.
Oh no.
What the?
Oh no. Oh no, Piranha.
Oh, gross.
Oh, Piranha. Are you kidding me?
Sorry, I just can't help it.
He was trying to eat me.
Oh, that's it. I'm done messing around.
What just happened? He's distracted with the fire.
Well, good. Cause now I'm going to eat that guinea pig.
Gotcha.
Let me go.
Hey, E750, come on. Stop looking at the fire, snap out of it.
You are going back to jail, Professor.
Haha! Good job, Spike.
That was awesome.
Yeah, with those powers.
I can't believe this. My plan foiled again.
You will always fail, Marmalade. And they will believe that you are the Crimson Paw.
I don't know why you're new. I don't know where you're even from, and I don't know how you got those powers, Spike. But you think you and your friends won? Look at them. They are the bad guys.
Well, you are evil, and I cannot trust you. Uh-oh, the chief's coming. What the? Whoa. It looks like the bad guys, which are now called the good guys, have caught the Crimson Paw with their new ally. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. A little dragon?
Yep. He's our little friend, Chief, and he helped us stop Marmalade and E750.
E750?
Yeah. That's the Scorpius Rex, that hybrid who helped the Crimson Paw escape.
The Scorpius Rex? That's not possible.
It would have had something to do with you bad guys helping the Crimson Paw escape. Hey, we're now the good guys, Chief.
Yeah. Well, I don't trust you, and I never will.
You know, for a cop, you're not very nice.
How dare you say that? He's all yours, Chief. No, okay, wait, listen to me. You can't take me away again. I'm not the Crimson Paw.
You did a good job, Spike. Thanks.
Well, this just in. The Crimson Paw has been caught again. Thanks to the good guys and their new friend, Spike.
Well, I could have just eaten Marmalade when I had the chance. I know that. So, guys, I live in Ponyville. Do you want to come visit?
Ponyville?
Yeah. I got friends and family. Well, the truth is, I'm from a different dimension, and I now live here.
Whoa. A different dimension? So, the multiverse is real?
I can't believe this. Anyway, I have friends and family like Twilight Sparkle and her friends, Princess Starlight, Princess Sunset, Poe and the Furious Five, and Jacob the Hedgehog.
Well, I suppose we can come visit.
Yeah, sounds good to me. All right.
You still think this is over? I will get you next time, Spike.
So this is Ponyville. Yep, it is.
Look, here comes my friends.
Hey, look, it's Spike.
Kid, do not tell anybody that I'm the Crimson Paw, okay? It's a secret.
Oh, okay, I won't, Diane.
Spike, there you are.
Where have you been?
Well, I was just outside spending time, like, well, alone, until I've met my new friends. Whoa! More animals!
Whoa, is that Ka?
No, that's not Ka.
Who's Ka?
Okay, these guys, they were the bad guys, but they're now the good guys, and this is Diane Foxington.
Hi.
Diane Foxington.
The bad guys? The good guys?
Mr. Wolf, Mr. Snake, Miss Tarantula, but call her Webs, Mr. Piranha, and Mr. Shark.
Wait a minute. Piranha and Shark, well, those creatures are supposed to be in the water. How come Piranha has legs and Shark has legs? Well, they cannot walk. They can swim.
Well, they can... It's funny... Shark told me that... What? Come on. I thought it was obvious, like, can be anywhere I want to be. Even Piranha can do so, too. I'm sorry, guys. Knuckles is not smart, though. I can see that. He's just confused.
Yep.
Anyway, we just came here, even though that I asked them to visit Ponyville after we fought that evil guinea pig Marmalade and Scorpius Rex.
What?
The Scorpius Rex was there?
Yeah.
And the evil guinea pig?
Yeah.
Well, good guys, this is Twilight Sparkle and her friends, and Jacob, that is Knuckles, and Sunset and Starlight, Poe and the Furious Five, and Cassius, Brendan, Sparlight, Zaddy, Master Shifu, Darkness, and Jean. Well, when I got here, I wanted to have true love, and so I got Starlight. After I saved her from the curse by that kiss.
So, you and that princess are a couple. Which she already has a family?
Yeah. Funny story, I thought it was perfect.
Well, it's still perfect. Spike lives here.
Yeah.
I got powers like making a wish from Ultimate Shenron. And so when I got those powers, I've defeated bad guys like King Sombra, Queen Chrysalis, the two sea monsters. And I helped the monsters save the world from aliens. And I even fought my new rival, the Scorpius Rex.
Yeah.
Well, it's good to meet you all here. Hopefully that maybe if we can stay for a while.
Yeah.
You guys can stay if you want to.
Aw, look. A cat.
Aw. Aw, he's so cute.
Wolf told me that he saved him from the tree, even though that... Well, it's a long story, though. I just heard everything.
Yeah. We told Spike about us.
So... Do you like this place?
Yeah, we do.
We like this place.
Even though that we can still be the good guys and do some hero work.
Yep,
we can do that, even though that we're now the good guys.
Yep.
Go good or go home.